I always think of it as we learn about the really small molecular details that go on within your body and then how those translate into symptoms and the pathology that you'd see in a disease. So it's kind of like a journey throughout. The work that the lecturers are doing and the uni as a whole is going to make a massive difference in disease research.
The lecturers do their own research and then they teach us that, and then we go out and apply that to our own research, and hopefully we can come back and teach people in the future.
And we'll often go into lectures and be lectured by someone and then go away to the library and read their textbook.
Yeah.
And you're like, we're being taught by the leaders in the field.
It's a good uni as well, it's high ranking and it's a nice place to be. It ticks all the boxes.
I got a really nice vibe when I came to campus. Like, it just felt like I could be here.
Yeah, I think I made my mind up before I'd even gone to see the other unis that I wanted to come here.
I love my placement. It completely changed the way I've looked at my degree and what I was going to do. And it's the soft skills that you learn, which again, from uni, are still transferable into work. It doesn't matter what your background is in, as long as you can think about something in a critical way and you can pull out the numbers that actually mean something. Employers are looking for people that can analyse things rather than just accept the truth.